stay again.
Okay.
Many people think it's a sea, but it's still a river, Gambia. The river Gambia gets its sources all the way from the Fujagalon Island, which comes to Senegal, emptying itself. From the ferry point to where we have the sweet water is 210 kilometers. That's the point from Kunteh. That's where we have the River National Park, where we used to take the tourists or visiting people on the river Sweetwater. Now, the river divides the country into two. That is the North Bank, and that is the Southern Bank. It is more suited to go to Senegal in Southern Bank than North Bank. You see, the river Gambia grows with the vegetables of mangroves. Mangroves grows with oysters on their roots, which are used by our local mothers. They take these oysters and boil them, steam them. So this river actually is a very navigable waterway to find itself in Europe. So our British were all along interested on the river Gambia. If you are on a plane coming to the Gambia, it's like open. That's why you call it a river, a coast of smiling coast of the Gambia, because of the river Gambia. The salt water where we are, the floating sticks you see on the water are mainly for fishing strips.
Okay.
They put nets under them So from here to the island we are going, it is 3 kilometers. This river was one time called a river of death. Like I said, when you go, you never come back. A lot of souls are in this river, but the dead bodies are disappeared actually. Millions of people are lying down in the bottom of the river than the skulls and skeleton. The English were all along using this river because the interests of that island. That's why these four colonial power, we are fighting the interests of the island, because it's in the middle of the river Gambia. Our people cannot swim. When they captured you from the village, you imagine sometimes some people are attacking their farmlands, force them. These people are even victimized. They are not slaves, you cannot call them slaves. It's only they accept to be slaves when they're in America. Mm-hmm. So sometimes they will bring petrols, trace on people, touch house, wait late night when they are sleeping. Families are attacked together.
Yeah.
That's why we call these people diaspora, because when they go to the plantation, they can take a father to the America, they can take a mother to Europe, and they can take the child to Brazil. So they divide and group. You see, white people have already put this person in a black mind. We hate each other even in Europe, you can see. That's why when a black to black kill, it's not a problem. But when you kill a white man, it's a problem in Europe.
Mm-hmm.
So they cannot give you a business. When you apply for a business, they tell you the Chinese guy is here before you. So they are not empowering us. It's different to be the black now. We should be wise and know our story, know where we come from.
Sure, sure. Kaga Yaiba. Sadomla. Sadomla. Sapapala.
Sapapala.
Sapapala. Sapapala. Sapapala. Sapapala. Sapapala. Sapapala. Sapapala. Sapapala. Sapapala.
So,
that's a good experience for you. But very good island, don't cry there. But it's very sad news, you know. Sad history, you know. But what good sound like that? What can we say, boy?
You can't keep inside your mind, but you cannot do nothing
in the next minute.
Mm-hmm.